Hey guys, how are you? Welcome back to the Miranda Zone. It's your girl Miranda. So, today I thought I would do a makeup application video with my Birchbox items and also with some Elf Cosmetics items and maybe Ipsy items. This is just going to be a makeup application type of video. Soft spoken, kind of like an ASMR makeup application video. So let's get started. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to do the BB cream. This is Maybelline New York Dream Fresh BB Cream 8-in-1 Beauty Balm Skin Perfector. I think I want to use my stipple stick. I meant stipple brush. I love it. I am so in love with this brush. Like, seriously. Okay. Sorry for that noise. There's somebody in one of those. I don't know if it's a motorcycle. It's kind of like a motorcycle. But it's one of those smaller ones. I have no idea. They don't know I'm making a video. Right. I am trying to put the makeup brush on, the stipple brush. Okay, I think it's got it. Maybe. Okay. And we need I'm gonna use this Pro Primer High Deficient High Definition Eyeshadow Primer. I like this a whole lot. Next time. Okay, I'm just gonna use my fingers for the eyeshadow. And I'm gonna use this Coastessence Revealed Smoky Eyeshadow Sampler. Gonna use this one first, the light brown. I'm just gonna adapt it. I'm an Elliot. And then rub it. Gently. Like so. It's showing up. Okay, now gonna wash that off my finger. Just put this washcloth. I gotta have a sip of Pepsi. I think that was more than a sip. Now I'm going to use this brown one, the dark one. On the corner. That. I like that. It's time to use a new finger. I like that a lot. That looks so good. That actually was perfect, in my opinion. I am going to wash my fingers off. Heck yes. That was awesome. What next? I think I want to do the mascara next. So I am going to do this mascara, Elf mascara. This is a 3-in-1 mascara, and I love it. Oh yeah, look at that. That's so pretty. I like that a lot. Okay. Now, last but not least is the lipstick. So this is a Elf Cosmetics primer and plumper. This is the primer. This sad is the plumper. Can I do the plumper first? Next, we do the primer. So we're done with that. And now we're going to put BH Cosmetics Cream Luxe Lipstick. That's so pretty. And there you go. If you want to, you can always take a tissue right off the excess. That was my timer. Sorry about that. Okay. Hold on. And that's it for your makeup application video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Please send me your feedback because I would love to hear from all of you. If you're not a subscriber and you see this video and you enjoyed it, please subscribe. Also, if you want to donate to this channel, all you have to do is go to your PayPal, if you have one, and click on send money, and then type in my email address, which is in the description down below. Yeah, that's all you have to do is just go to your PayPal, click on send money, and type my email address. Like I said, all of that is in my description box down below. Also, you can follow me on my social medias. My social medias is also in the description down below. I'm on YouTube, of course, but I'm on Facebook. I have a fan page on Facebook. I'm on Instagram and Twitter. And I also have my very own website. It is www.rockchick40.wix.com/TheMirandaZone or /TheMirandaZone. Anyways, all of the social media is in the description down below. So I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you all are having a wonderful Sunday. Peace. Love you all. God bless.